Today we're gonna tell you something about the style control. Here we have the drawing program and the G-code program. I'm gonna tell you something about the drawing program. In the drawing program, you can make a drawing and the machines makes your product. To make a new product, we go to menu file, new, and it's asking about your outside diameters. Our outside diameter is 38. The inside diameter is massive material, so we make it 0. Your total length and the length outside the jaws, we make it 110. Here you can choose your material. You can make this register by yourself. I choose stainless steel and press on OK. These are the jaws. This is our product. It's a smart menu, so it goes automatically to the menu process. Our first process is facing. We choose the tool and we press on OK. Now it's asking for a feed rate, maximum RPM and a constant cutting speed. We have chosen for stainless steel, so these parameters are OK. The program is calculating automatically 2 mm bigger for the start of the facing. Our end diameter is minus 1.6. Our cut width 0.5 and we make 2 cuts. We press on OK. The blue lines are confirming you that the face process is done.